needing to provide critical care and protection for a dependent. Access incredible medical care that is not available in New Zealand, and visiting an immediate family member who is dying. It does not include reuniting with family, attending a funeral or memorial service, or attending a school or university. National significance overseas travel will include representing New Zealand in an official capacity at significant international events and in an official non-government capacity. The key yardstick here is that people are travelling in an official capacity and ensuring their participation is in our national interests. We expect these requests will be made by the appropriate agency or association on behalf of individuals, not by individuals themselves. That's for the latter category. It will not include private or recreational travel. The final consideration is the level of risk travellers will be exposed to around COVID-19 in their destination country. Underlying these decisions is a fundamental recognition that while there are legitimate and urgent reasons to travel overseas, it's also in our interests to ensure that New Zealanders are protected against COVID-19 to the best extent possible for when they return home to New Zealand.
Does this mean you have to make the break?
They'll have to make an application. It will depend on what sort of events they were participating in as to whether they fit the national interest criteria. But certainly our expectation is that the Olympians would be eligible under the national interest criteria, and a national sports team participating in a significant event would also meet those criteria. But my understanding is that we're talking about a few hundred potential athletes and sports people who might fit the category, so it's not a large group, but certainly where that national interest or national significance criteria is met, then yes, they would be able to.
I guess the category is significant, isn't it? Because the World Test Championship and the Olympics and Paralympics are obviously significant, but is Canaan Paralympic, is traveling, does it matter whether you're an elite sport or not?
Yes, it has to meet that national significance criteria. So obviously, those sports that everybody is hanging out to watch on television, for example, are more likely to hit the national significance criteria than a school sports team going to compete with someone else around the world.
Has also got fear they seem to be to get the vaccine. And also, as I have noticed, the controversial can be versus if a robot I have a doctor's called clinical marathon. There's been no new community cases and just a few cases at NIQ, Hopton said. Measure up for all, which is going to be a bit of vaccine bookings as it's falling out of the branch. I also had read the case of many who received BFS COVID-19 jabs. This is good for us, and all people should be vaccinated by the end of the year. Since he has said he don't even feel that I will give him a job. But the story cannot be said in Brazil in Europe. That's been rather been distressing. It's the distressing story I have to tell after I played. After I played, I'm gonna play, to it spreads as far as across the community. But I'm gonna tell that DNA's Cleveland has had two local new cases today. So both from Southern Premier made the decision to both need to go into lockdown because we don't want to end up like the catastrophe was happening in Brazil and Europe. Brazil's recorded had over 5.6 million cases and 340,000 deaths. And the country has compromised COVID-19 deaths a day and over 100,000 new daily cases in London and Westbourne over lack of access in the slow pace of vaccination and their healthcare systems nearing collapse. Linda Cindy Vice Chair will give you first vaccine doses in the first days of March after traveling for 4 hours for a small town and managing a stay at friend's house to be there on time, but the city changes calendar and schedule appointment amid ongoing shortage of vaccine needs and distribution problems. I took a bus that was started in a return. Linda told NBC News she had to repay the costly difficult trip once her vaccination date was rescheduled. I was apprehensive, but I finally managed to get the shot, Linda said. Asking what he liked and worked out because she supposed also traveled to Rio and taken the vaccine from someone in the city, even to full qualifies because of her age. But bitterness and frustration around the vaccine delays have become a country's routine. Last week, officials in Metcalfe, a capital of Nova Scotia, announced that there was a bigger of effects in major schools due to vaccine shortage. The vaccine process centers on the financial capacity measure. Because of both Sally and Minnesota's research at Duke University, only 2.1% of Brazil's received first two vaccine shots and only a third of the 77 million Brazilians who qualify for the shots in elderly health care workers and indigenous communities have been vaccinated. 4.7% of Brazilians received at least one shot since January. The low numbers of staff reviews and casuals have long been regarded one of the world's best on vaccinations. In the recent poll, 76% of Brazilians think the vaccination is smaller than it should be because Brazil don't need a vaccine shortage. Because of China brings us right-wing populism policies, December, the younger Brazilians from 30 to 59 have increased by 317% from beginning of the year to mid-March, and new cases for this age group has grown about almost 600%. The rise of cases are overwhelmingly hospital resources and younger people versus money from the elderly and into the elderly, which requires even more supplies. When you tell us there was a first to die in South Pole from the recent COVID-19 wave where a radio space in an ICU, his family is now watching out the remnants of who tested positive for COVID-19. A few doctors disagreed what to do with him. Paul Roberto, his cousin, told NBC News to him that family nightmare might happen again. Renan's father isolated in a room at home ready to get better, hoping he doesn't have to go to a hospital. If he does, he'll join the line of 60,000 people nationwide waiting for a bed. Yeah, all right, photographer had been seen in the stages of this latest surgery in the home city. Money was being found nationwide with crowded hospitals, lack of ICU beds, and hip facilities in January. The same thing things have appeared as you told NBC. Remember the emergency convention others did give us supplies and oxygen cylinders for the city hospitals. A series of mass forces and oxygen shortage in the least severe cities and middles as we see in Tubuat may also be in short supply. A global lack of leadership, misinformation, Brazil's growing coronavirus cases and deaths and the slow vaccination pace as a threat to global health. Nicholas said the ruins of the pandemic question or principles of Brazil crosses lingus here and other species worthy about the state of mutages, chromophores, mutations, physical spraying, and competence at federal level. Nicholas said the country's lack of leadership and coordination around providing its writing plans on presentation bone fire. The right-wing populace have been repeatedly denied the benefit of the mass question of the fishery, the feed the sea foxes, and repeatedly encourages gathering the coordinator by health experts in the country have had four health ministers as the pandemic began, slowly having planning and coordination. And need to break up any fighting, but also a skin of the good arms like vaccinations are brought to the end business men, eligible for Pfizer vaccine, so being to friends and family, yes, is illegal and identifications. Other persons are trying to build up countries like will try to get vaccinated. Oops, I'm trying not to laugh. But in terms behind us, well, support this imaginary fight news have been led to more nastiness than measure about improving COVID-19 trends compared to other countries according to a recent international report that's missing the measure of security running alongside in the vaccine. We are took control and it means 37 and engineer does not intend to get the vaccine just such as a reason who mask and treated herself to change drugs either approved and to be ineffective to give COVID-19 such a cooperation. Other medical affairs who have not lost in terms of COVID-19, but due to not develop the assistance with the reinforcing in the left. I don't trust the Chinese vaccine management distributed, and I think actually Seneca has a suicide of this, she said. Now it's think that people are exaggerating the effects of COVID-19 on people to make the economy worse, leading to removal of bonsai salary. Yeah, COVID disease and little flow. Monica Marina, 6 year retired attitude from the summer in the middle, largely blamed some of her unproven oil trainers just looking forward to getting the vaccine. I would do anything too much to cash it. And if I tell you that these drugs prevented, I will try them, but I still have a wear mask while dating for my team. As the speed is so furious, like I prevent getting COVID for my game, she said. Brussels leading the communist ambassadors later led the U.S. to govern in an isolated dispute on mixed vaccinations and prepare for emergency lockdowns, contradicting Brussels' decisions at closing war and pose too much hardship. And then government, an international pandemic largely rested on the cowboys of the workers and taking a heavy toll on being sick, towards a closing network, a psychiatrist and a researcher at the University of South Pole. Closing it out as a medical doctor that says Jews who have been dealing with the spread of COVID reality and misinformations. Many have developed symptoms of PCD. He said he had his doctors and nurses. The child bones has reprised 6 months in the state of Kenya restored very times as a far right leader faces now the bridge to account his government handling of a serious COVID-19 pandemic. The former Brazil president Lula da Silva said Brazil Constitution is the biggest genocide in our history. Makes me really wish that child Brazil wish we had never been elected president of Brazil sometimes. But America's COVID-19 causes this war going down. And since the child of Brazil said that whatever the name of America should be given a vaccine by April, but the virus nearly there. Despite this, cases fourth wave. America's worst causes and death threat and one is also blamed on Donald Trump. He also tended to be on the far right. But he thought he did much better than Donald Farrell. The next song I will play, it is, my course push of fire, I'm on Sheldopedia on Wairarapa FM. Okay, but was it another Broadway marketing that's kind of popular to reaching number three in any UK singles charts that has been a 90s club classic? Next one, I'm going to play a track back to 1991, which is Left Edge and I Believe on Sheldopedia on LAFM. Thank you. before COVID-19 hit, I'm gonna tell you. I'm gonna tell you for 13 carries by pandemic preparedness. Because that's an interesting point to COVID-19 about the level of preparedness for the outbreak of any kind of pandemic. Managing for level of scores at 0.7, Mammonite South Korea was 30.2, Mammonite North was 30.4, Mammonite South was 30.2.1, Number 6, Taylor was 0.2, number 5, Canada was 0.4, number 4, Australia was 0.5, and Australia is doing very well. The quarter is just under 30,000 infections and nearly 1,000 dead. I think Australia is doing better than other nations, other larger nations. Most will struggle with overload of high numbers and deaths. We have a level score 0.5.6. Number 2 for UK was 0.9, and number 1 for US has got 5.5. But I really expected to fall out of the top 10 short of US governments, mishandling it, and New Zealand will rank at number 4 for that means I'm expected to be at number one since he's appraised for the COVID-19 outbreak. Means that Jimmy with 10 years and I've actually got a result of that after the decent 2 months of an factor for help with COVID. Memorized by my former child, Fred, Chelsea, of other half an hour, and Chelsea was in 5,035 deaths. Memorized Turkey was sent for my child, Susan, of other half an hour, and Chelsea was in 5,035 deaths with 2,905,000 for help recovered. Number 7, Italy, with 4,512 cases with 100,000 patients in the deaths with 2,900,000 41 have recovered. And just a simple reminder, Italy is just the second European country to record over 100,000 deaths. Just after the UK, we've recorded 4 million and 4,900,000 deaths, and there's a total of 100,000 deaths. And we've had only recoveries. Number. We have remained also imagine it's in love with the only thing half work as far as worth 4,500 deaths, 20 cases worth 9,542 deaths and 4,900,996 have recovered. We have friends with 4,500 cases worth 9,537 deaths, not everyone in the country is made for India with 12,945 cases of hazard, 2,140 deaths, and living in the country of hazard, 200 covered. As India, Brackett's worst second life, recording 60,000 new cases this time in 5 months. I told earlier about child bones, genocide to the people, leaving all die. Brazil's had around 12,658 cases of hepatitis, 2,936 deaths, and 11,970 for that much we have recovered in America, and number one, with 39,040,500 cases of hepatitis, 36,480 deaths. because they think money is enough. Professor Gordon's uncle and his train was going just over 2 seconds after takeoff. Spencer X with $1.2 million, Michael Lee with $1.2 million, Josh Fisher with number 5 with $1.5 million, number 4 Ron Gray with $2.6 million, number 3 Charlie Emilia with $2.9 million, number 2 Charlie Emilia with $4 million, and number 1 is Edison Ray Easterling with $5 million. Because it is my and Charlie awarded via fees, TikToks in 2019, both of Flash followings. But I like Edison Ray more because she's hot. Because I actually like her. Because she released a music video called Obsessed. Obsessed because she wasn't often compared to a like Britney Spears and Selena Gomez. But I'm not gonna play it, I'm gonna bring in the folk song on a good old cheery note, which I'm gonna play. It is over by the Drugs Project. On Sheldopedia, on everything. That's it for Sheldopedia. Hope you enjoyed my show, and I'll see you next Wednesday afternoon at 2. This is Sheldopedia on everything. Kia kaki nana.